Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. We all know that the definition of video greatly affects the viewing experience. It is for this reason that cameras and projection equipment are currently pursuing high resolution. According to commercial publicity, some home TVs even reach 16K resolution. However, 4K video is still mainstream, so the question arises, what should you do if you have an old home video or want to restore a clip from an old movie? In today's video, we'll introduce you to how to convert ordinary videos into 4K HDR videos. At the end of the video, we will recommend the mainstream and easy-to-use AI video enhancement tools currently on the market. So, let's get started. First, import the material to be processed into Filmora, select curves in the color panel, and adjust the four color modes to completely opposite modes. Now the video looks like the negative of the film. Then, search for blur in the effects panel and double-click to apply the first effect found. Adjust the transparency to 42% in the effects panel. Export this video. Remember to save the settings to high quality and keep the resolution and frame rate consistent with the original project. Import the clip you just exported into the project. Drag and drop it to track 2. Place the original video on track 3. Open the stock media panel. Search for white. Drag the whiteboard material to track 1 and adjust the length of the video. Now's the moment to witness the miracle. Adjust the blend mode of track 3 to overlay. Adjust the blend mode of track 2 to exclusion. Adjust the blend mode of track 1 to overlay. Search for sharpen in the effects panel. Double-click to apply the first effect found on track 3. Now, let's process the character's face. Also, search for skin in the effects panel and apply the first effect found to track 3. Select the color absorber to extract the color of the skin and adjust other parameters. Let's take a look at the comparison effect. It can be seen that the adjusted video is indeed more vivid than the previous one. The resolution seems to be higher. In fact, what we just did does not actually enhance the pixels of the video. So here comes the problem. Can we convert a low-resolution video into a 4K video using post-production methods? The answer is not quite. Although software can upscale the resolution of a video, it can only simulate the extra pixels, not create new details. The resulting video might appear to be 4K, but it won't match the quality of a video shot natively in 4K. Now, you might wonder, what's the difference between 4K and HDR? While 4K relates to the amount of detail in a picture due to its resolution, HDR pertains to the color depth and contrast. They both enhance video quality, but they play different roles. First off, what does 4K mean? In simple terms, 4K refers to a horizontal display resolution of 3840 by 2160 pixels. This results in crisper, more detailed video content that's a pleasure to watch on larger screens. On the other hand, HDR, or high dynamic range, is a technique that heightens a picture's dynamic range, the contrast between the brightest whites and the darkest blacks. The use of HDR technology ensures more vivid and realistic colors, making the viewing experience more immersive. With the development of AI technology, many software now have video enhancement functions. For example, when opening the latest version of Filmora, ask the AI robot how to improve the video quality. Well, it'll tell me to use automatic video enhancement. Let's try it here. The effect is not particularly good, but it is acceptable. In addition to Filmora, there are some other software such as HitPaw Video Enhancer, Topaz Labs, Flixier, etc. If you're interested, you can try it yourself. Having said so much, let me ask a question. If the answer is correct, it means that you understand the content of this issue. Is the video we exported through the steps just now 4K video or an HDR video? Please write your answer in the comment area. For more video editing tips like these, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out our website, filmora.wondershare.com.